So, little sister, do you believe me now? I cannot stand these weak creatures. Everything in my power to avoid this! I'm the eldest daughter, and you better remember that.
Problems can be avoided by saying nothing. But don't those we love deserve to know the truth, however painful it might be?
Started wars. You sacrificed an entire people and destroyed countless lives. We were both caught up in the middle of all that, just two children, forced to bear with your mistakes. You will pay for this. You will all pay.
Montara is crying.
Evacuate the city, now!
Everything will be okay, Princess. I'm here with you.
May she be with us.
Hey! It was your sister who promised, not I. You are pathetic, but I shall help you.
Ha 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 ha
listen!
Thank you. Can you hear me?
Of course.
And can you see me?
We see everything, and more. What's happening, Chado?
Sometimes, I wish I couldn't see or hear you.
Irys and Kaorys were very close. All that responsibility was a heavy weight, and the burden just got too heavy to bear.
I'm afraid, Tara. I'm really afraid. I'm afraid of what I will discover. Afraid I won't be good enough. I'm afraid of becoming like Aaron.
Fear is natural, but from fear, courage is born.
Yeah, you're right. I won't leave you. I'll go all the way for my new friends. All the way for my mother!
My dear little Chado, one day, we have to face up to who we are. And when that day comes, I hope you will forgive me.